Learning objectives. By the end of this smart learning module, the students shall be able to understand what a diary entry is. Learn different steps of writing a diary entry, such as planning, drafting, and writing. Learn how to introduce, develop, and conclude a diary entry. Use this knowledge to communicate and express their thoughts better. Depths in module, introduction, definition, purpose of diary entry, features of diary writing, samples, assignments. Amazing or really depressing moments in our lives. What is the best way to cherish the happier moments forever? When you feel really upset about something, what do you think is the best way to vent your feelings? You can talk about it to your friends, loved ones, or you can jot everything down in a journal or a diary. But how should you begin? What is a diary entry? Writing a diary entry means pouring your feelings into a diary. It is a personal piece of writing. It reflects a person's thoughts about another person, an incident, or a place. A diary entry is made so that an event and the emotions aroused about that event can be remembered forever. Of a diary entry helps to lighten the burden of our heart. Helps in keeping a record of the past events. Helps us to connect to our experiences of everyday life. Helps in managing the stress and provides emotional stability. Helps in keeping the memories alive. Provides place for dreams and ideas to grow. Allows you to gain clarity as you can go through the conflicts of daily life. Insights emerge as you deal with your issues honestly in the privacy of your diary. Diaries maintained by various people have been known to provide significant insights into the ways of life of a different time. We get to know much about the lives of the early European settlers of America through their journals. Have you read The Diary of a Young Girl by Anne Frank? Anne Frank's diary gives us much insight into the life of an ordinary girl who had to live and grow up in the most excruciating period in European history. Let's take a closer look at excerpts from some popular diaries. Extract from The Diary of a Young Girl by Anne Frank. It's utterly impossible for me to build my life on a foundation of chaos, suffering, and death. I see the world being slowly transformed into a wilderness. I hear the approaching thunder that one day will destroy us too. I feel the suffering of millions. When I look up at the sky, I somehow feel that everything will change for the better, that this cruelty too will end, and that peace and tranquility will return once more. In the meantime, I must hold on to my ideals. Perhaps the day will come when I'll be able to realize them. Extract from the Diary of Ruskin Bond, June 24, the first day of monsoon mist, and it's strange. How all the birds fall silent as the mist comes climbing up the hill. Perhaps that's what makes the mist so melancholy. Not only does it conceal the hills, it blankets them in silence too. Only an hour ago the trees were ringing with birdsong, and now the forest is deathly still, as though it were midnight. Through the mist, Biju is calling his sister. I can hear him running about on the hillside, but I cannot see him. As you might have observed from the excerpts in the previous slides, diaries are personal, and so are the experiences described in them. One can write anything and everything in one's diary. In fact, there are various kinds of diaries or journals. Diet journals, dream journals, travel journals, war diaries, etc. A diary, like a friend, can be addressed to as Dear Diary. The opening sentence of a diary entry should express your state of mind. A diary entry is generally written in the past tense. Let's look at some samples. You are a student of 7th grade. You wanted to join the drama club of your school. You and your friend both auditioned, but in the end, she got selected instead of you. Though you were happy for your friend, you were disappointed for yourself. Write your feelings in your diary. 25th March 2016, 8:15 p.m. Dear Diary, I am feeling very sad today. The results of the drama club auditions which took place last week came out today. I didn't make it. It hurts me to realize that I worked very hard for the audition. And being in the drama club is all I have dreamt of since I was in the 5th grade. When Sally and I auditioned last week, I was confident that both of us would get in. Sally is my best friend, and we have been close since kindergarten. Though I am really happy for her, I am sad that I couldn't clear the audition. Sally also worked really hard. In fact, we practiced all our lines together. She is really talented, and it's amazing how she can modulate her voice according to the dialogues and characters. I am unable to understand exactly where I went wrong. For the audition, I had prepared the part of Tinkerbell from Peter Pan. I even did the most perfect pirouette. Maybe it was my fault. I was being overconfident. I should have worked harder and worked on voice modulations. If I had prepared well, I would have got selected. Now that I have realized my mistake, I am going to work harder and will try again. You went for a trip to Walt Disney World with your friends. After coming back, you decided to jot down your experience in your diary, as you do not want to forget this day. 26th May 2016, 10:15 p.m. Dear Diary, what a day it was. Today I have just come back from the most exhilarating trip to Walt Disney World with my friends. We started at 7:30 a.m. in the morning. The six of us boarded the bus from Jacksonville Station to Orlando, and we reached Orlando at 10:30 a.m. Break in between for having breakfast. We didn't waste any time and headed straight to Walt Disney World. Dear Diary, believe me when I tell you that it is the most magical place on earth. I know you might think that being a 14-year-old, I would obviously think so. But my brother Jimmy, who will turn 20 this year, said he had had the most amazing time there when he visited Disney World last month with his college friends. The iconic Sleeping Beauty Castle and the Disney characters all around provided a wonderful ambience. Apart from the rides, the Tree of Life in Animal Kingdom became my instant favorite. I was astonished at the beauty of that man-made tree. This trip to Walt Disney World was a fulfillment of an old dream of mine, and I thoroughly enjoyed every bit of it. You were going to Hyde Park Corner and you saw a wounded puppy on the road. You took it to the vet and then you brought it to your home. Write a diary entry narrating your experience. Stay, 3rd July, 7:15 p.m. Dear Diary, today when I was going to Hyde Park Corner, a small puppy on the side of the road caught my attention. I saw that it was injured and was limping. Suppose it might have been hit by a passing vehicle. When I walked towards it, it started whining. I was wondering what I should do. I decided to take it to the vet. So I picked it up at once. The clinic of the veterinary surgeon was nearby. Thankfully, there was no fracture. He dressed the wound and prescribed some medicines. After that, I brought it home. The puppy is so cute. It has white fur and big brown eyes. I gave it some milk in a bowl, which it drank happily. Now it is in a better condition and is able to walk. The puppy seems to be very playful and frisky. I have decided to keep it with me. I have even thought a name for it. I am going to call it Cookie. I always wanted a pet, and I am so thrilled that I have finally got one today. Now it's your turn to express your feelings. Exams have just got over and vacations have started. You are very excited about your plans for the vacations. Write a diary entry expressing your feelings. You are staying in a hostel Your cousin is getting married, but you cannot attend the marriage because of your final exams. You are feeling very low. Share your feelings with your personal diary. Your school organized a drawing and painting competition. You participated in it, and your painting received the first prize. You feel on the top of the world. Write a diary entry expressing your feelings.